Good morning to all. Today, my subject is English. Okay? Today my subject is English. Now I will write on the blackboard some words. So you should tell me what are the words. Okay? Okay, now what are these words? I will read, you should repeat after me. Okay, B-A-G, bag. B-A-G, bag. B-I-G, big. B-U-G, bug. B-E-G, bed. P-A-G, tag. D-O-G, dog. B-O-G, bob. And L-O-G, log. So in this, we are seeing that B letter words is the first. Okay? B letter words are more in this. Yes? Here also B, 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 B. These are B letters. We have now, we will read only B letter. B A G bag, B I G big, B U G bug, B E G bed. Okay, students. Now we have learned these letters. What is the difference between these letters? Tell me what is the difference between these letters? Why it is different? Because of this, we have made the different types of word. Yes? Now, these are the words that are called the vowels. Vowels. Okay? These are called the vowels. These are also called as sound words. These are also called as a sound words. So, in this word, because of this sound, the word is changed into other. Now here it is B-A-G, bag. But if I will remove this A, I will take another. So what it will do? It will, it is there, the word B-U-G, bug. Yes, means if we, this letter, if we change, so what? The word will become the different. The word will become different. So it is called a vowel. So in this, how many vowels are there? 5 vowels are there in our lesson. So see here, what are the first vowel? A, E, I, O, and U. These are for the vowels. And these vowels are must in the letter, in the word. With the help of these letters, we can make the another word. In every word, vowels are, vowels Now from this lesson, what we have seen that we have taught the vowels, and with the help of these vowels, we can make different types of words also. Now, when I will write this all, that time what you should do? You should read the word then with the help of that vowel. Okay. Now see, in this letter what we have done? B A G bag means B A. A is the main word. A is the main word that change this word. Now see this. I have changed this A. So B U G bug I have done. So this letter is this word. If I will change the letter, the word will also change. So you have to make different types of word with the help of these vowels. So students, you understand this. Now with the help of these vowels, you have to make different types of words. Okay students, now you understand this. Now you make the different types of words. Okay, thank you.